Truffles?
Can you sit?
Good girl.
Oh, Truffles. Francis, tell us about Truffles. You just walked Truffles.
Truffles is a young dog, probably about 2. She is very sweet. She is very well behaved, but she does need some walking. She needs some exercise. Mm-hmm.
What a beauty.
I'm told she's kid friendly.
Uh-huh. And she's pretty close to being house trained, we understand.
Yes. Yep. She did what she was supposed to do on her walk.
She did her business on her walk today.
Oh. Good girl.
Yeah.
She knows.
She knows what to do.
Oh, there's a good girl.
Beautiful dog. Seems very happy. You were saying very happy dog.
Very happy. The tail wags almost all the time.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Look at that.
Happy little girl, aren't you?
Be good for an active family, we think.
Yep.
We understand that she is dog selective. I guess she likes some dogs and not others. So if you have a dog, please bring your pet over for a supervised meet and greet.
She absolutely absorbs affection.
Uh-huh.
She's very sweet. Oh. And she's very gentle. See, she takes it so nicely.
Yeah.
But she is a nice little girl.
Truffles needs a friend right now because she is in the middle of heartworm treatment, so it would be great if we could find a foster home for her for just a couple more weeks so she can finish up the treatment in a nice, quiet environment rather than in the stress of a shelter. And then she's going to be good to go, ready to find her forever home. Those heartworms will be completely gone.
Aww. Kisses.
Please come see this very sweet girl, sweet Truffles, at the Nassau Humane Society in Fernandina Beach, Florida. Please come see Truffles.